Keytruda is a treatment for malignant melanoma. Keytruda is the trade name. Its generic name is Pembrolizumab. Keytruda is made by Merck. Keytruda, or Pembrolizumab, is approved for the treatment of patients with unresectable or metastatic melanoma after their disease worsens following treatment with Yervoy, Ipilimumab, and if BRAF V600 mutation positive, a BRAF inhibitor. Unresectable means the cancer cannot be removed by surgery, and metastatic means the cancer has spread to other parts of the body, such as the bones, lung, or liver. Keytruda is a cancer treatment drug that works as a human programmed death receptor 1, or PD-1, blocking antibody. It kills melanoma cancer cells by increasing the body's anti-tumor immune response to the melanoma. This is a new type of cancer treatment drug. Keytruda is given by intravenous infusion every 3 weeks for as long as it is working. In the initial study, 38% of the patients who received Keytruda had an improvement in their melanoma. The disease-free survival is approximately 7 months, and the overall survival is 70% at 18 months. Additional survival information is not yet available. Possible side effects with Keytruda are fatigue, itching, rash, diarrhea, joint pain, and headache. Immune-related side effects include immune-mediated pneumonitis, colitis, hepatitis, hypophysitis, renal failure, and nephritis, hyperthyroidism, and hypothyroidism. Based on its mechanism of action, Keytruda may cause fetal harm when administered to a pregnant woman. Women should not become pregnant while taking Keytruda. Talk to your doctor to find out if Keytruda, or pembrolizumab, is right for your cancer treatment.